huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old. Down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait.
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But
give her a little time, Hugo.
Think it's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
The better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on around that door.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Wow. Are you sure?
Yes, they're listening to me.
Wow.
Thank you.
watch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Watch out, guards.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? As for you, the captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Don't stop! impossible.
It's
unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Take care of him.
You don't need to tell me twice.
What's he doing?
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Nate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?